A public service announcement brought to you by the Latino Stereotype Awareness Council. My little friend here has the wetback condition. Some racist people diagnosed him yesterday. He doesn't even know how he got it. He thought he was safe from it because his father was born here, his mother was born here, his grandfather even fought in World War II. Now his shirts are always wet. The floor around him is always wet, his bed is wet, and even his underwear. Please help us find a cure for the wetback condition.